Cheney, Washington, Blackhawks.
Looks like we're ready to play. Pilots, ready your airships. Drivers, behind the lines. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Red Alliance, all robots moving forward. 32-20 to the center position for a gear delivery. It's successful, being brought up on the airship. For the Blue Alliance, all robots in motion, 54-50. With a successful gear delivery, they've backed away. It's 75-75 as the teams take control of their robots. 41-04 comes back, prepares for a defensive position, possibly going in to deliver a gear to the Blue Airship. That's the Danny DeVito machine from Cheney High School's Blackhawks. Now passing them, coming down to the feeder station for the Blue Lions. It's 32-20 and 37-11. Trout Lake's Iron Mustang. First to the feeder, they grab a gear and head for home. Now it's the Mechanics of Mayhem's turn. They don't feed from the slot, they feed from the floor. They're trying to drive over, but there's fuel on the ground, making it harder for them to get a hold of that gear. Back at the Red Airship, it's an attempted delivery from 37-11, Trout Lake, but here comes some defensive bots. It's 54-50, Shrek driving past. 41-04, Danny DeVito hassling the Hungry Hippo machine from Trout Lake. 37-11 now pushes back and is able to move the Blackhawk machine backwards and gain access to the gear lift. Gear delivered on the backside. Now two rotors, gear trains completed and moving for each alliance. The Blue Alliance still in need of three gears to complete a third drive train. Red needs one more, and they'll be able to fire up that third rotor. Here comes the Mechanics of Mayhem back to the Red Airship. They have that gear, as does 37-11. Dane DeVito collides with Shrek midfield there. It's 59-75 for the Blue Alliance, the Beta Blues. Second-year team out of St. Mary's Academy in Portland, delivering an important gear. Now the Blue Airship is just one gear away. As we reach our end game, it's 115-115. Both alliances steadily working, but ropes are down. 41-04 has a gear. Not sure they're going to get it there. Red has their gear drivetrain complete. They take a 40-point lead. Ropes are down. Robots coming up. Here comes 41-04. They're their first to climb on the Blue Airship. 54-50 on the way to the top. 59-75 makes contact as well. 2 seconds remaining. Red Airship, all robots on the ground as time comes to a close. We'll have your final score here in just a moment. And let's watch the animation. Airships in the air, races on, and the first through the clouds to the finish line, your Blue Alliance. The score, 305-155.